tonight's Tale of the Tape. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters with similar height and reach. And now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 17 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Amanda the Lioness Nunes. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record of 8 wins, 3 losses.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Well, a huge night of live UFC action coming your way as we get underway from United Center here in Chicago, Illinois.
Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Nice. Leg kick now. Edge of your seat action as...
Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? This could be it right here. Nasty combinations here.
Well, she got kicked flush to the body there, Joe. Right underneath her elbow, right underneath that guard. But it almost looks as though she's moving right into it. So until she makes the adjustments, you can figure her opponent is going to continue to attack that area. Oh, nice jab up top by Durandamy. Wow, yet another punch to the head by Nunes.
1-2.
How about that chin? Oh, hook shot blocked there by Durandamy.
The kick gets through.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Nice jab there by Durandamy.
Ooh, good combo there. Left kick to the body.
And she connects there. She blocks that offense, Joe.
Oh, nice.
Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick. Well, she continues to do a great job with the leg kicks in this round. She told us coming in she had to slow.
Big shot to the head. She's stunned. She's hurt.
Trying to stay in this fight. Good.
Wow. Wow. Flawless performance by Amanda Nunes. Stunning, devastating victory by Nunes.
And here's the end. Let's see that again. And here it is again.
And there she is after...